Leyton Buzzard.
Good evening to all the attractive ladies in the crowd. The rest of you, I don't care about.
Oh, she'll be delighted.
Quite enough tomfoolery. Tonight we are here to pay our tributes to the greatest wrestler of all time, the prestigious one, Joe Hendry!
Joe Hendry, who has actually represented...
So I prepared a song for all of you. So, let me ask you something. Who wants to take a stroll with Leyton?
We are going to the swing park!
Joe Hendry, of course, over in Australia, representing Scotland in amateur wrestling. Great that they can take the opportunity.
As my sister was.
Well, there was a boy named Joe, and he had a dream to be the greatest wrestler that the world has ever seen. And he trained hard to pursue that dream. He ate his vitamins and he ate his greens. And it wasn't too long till I see Doug came knocking. His moves were fly and tunes were rocking. So he traveled the world to be the best he could be. The greatest world champ in history. And he picked up his opponents like a hungry vulture. So he became the champ at what? He's gonna win gold in Australia, so you better watch out. The prestigious one's coming, he'll pin you to the mat, and you'll go rotten. Cause Joe Hendry is better than every single wrestler. And he's gonna win gold in Australia, so you better watch out. The prestigious one's coming, he'll pin you to the mat, and you'll do nothing. A shadow of a doubt is one of the most beautiful things.
Well, Leyton, you won our hearts! Chris Renfrew wants to walk with Leyton!
Here's a song about Chris Renfrew, and this is how it goes. He's big, fat, bald, and ugly. Last I heard his mum's a home.
Oh! You gotta learn to play the rim, son. You gotta learn to play the rim. Gotta learn to play the rim. Stop now!
Hey, you pick. We gotta see it for yourself.
Geek of nature, he calls that.
Oh, get there!
One, two. He's gone!
No!
These two titans, these two giants of the wrestling. What? A Stone Cold Stunner! Going for the Kieran! He's done it! Kieran Kelly has managed to do what Chris Renfrew hasn't for nearly a month and a half. What a wrestling match!
Does this mean he's part of the roster now?
Go on, Kieran!
Well, I'm impressed with the referee managed to get to his top.
So Joe's in Australia, is he? Well, I guess that only means one thing. Just Renfrew's got in the fucking Commonwealth!
What?
He won't be allowed to beat him.
I'm going to defeat Joe Hendry and become the undisputed UFC